Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Today, let's learn the Arabic words for heart. Qalb is the general word for heart. It comes from the root, which means something that turns around and about and upside down. It is constantly changing. Qalb also means the soul, the conscience, the mind, the best part of a thing. Qalb also means the stomach. Fuad is another word used for heart. Fuad is used when the heart is inflamed with emotion. Sadr means chest.